More than the victory against the French, the Springbok team have won back the hearts and the minds of the South African rugby public. Fantastic first two test matches, very different, same result, emphatic win to the box. My two players of the first two tests, Franco Mostert up front, Bucky's brother gave him the big up. He said, best lot currently in South Africa, you have to agree with the iconic Buckies. And then Jan Serfontein, so good to see him play, the kind of role he played with the under 20s. Not this bulldozer, more an athlete. Used the hands and he used the mind. Fantastic to watch. What's going to happen in the third test? Box to win again, to win by 20 points and to send the poor French home. They've been on the road for 48 weeks. We're into our 18th week. Fatigue will be a factor. Box to do it at Ellis Park where the Lions have roared. It's going to be good. Get there and let's get 45, 50,000 people to Ellis Park. And show everyone, South Africa 2023, we want to host the World Cup and we want to do it with a winning Bok team. New Zealand, British and Irish Lions, it's finally here. The Lions go into this first test on a high. The All Blacks, they pump Samoa 78-0. If there's going to be a test that the Lions can win, it's going to be in Auckland. But the All Blacks haven't lost there since 1976. I've got the All Blacks to win 6 to 10 points. It's going to be very close.